So what did we learn? Well, I think we learned that Levels is a very, 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 very powerful tool, that we can do just about anything we want to if we understand how the tool works. We looked at non-destructive editing using an adjustment layer for Levels, which gave us control. We looked at tonal correction. We even looked at using layer masks to actually control the process of where the particular adjustment is applied. I think that's a lot for one lesson. The next lesson, we're going to go to curves.